I was listening to you. You said your dream was to be a good English speaker, isn't it? I'm telling you this, and don't let anyone ever change it. You are the best, the greatest English speaker Malaysia has ever had. Tell them again, what stage are you?
I am stage 3.
Tell them again for the people at the back, what stage are you?
I am in stage 3.
Congratulations.
Peter Muhammad, I am definitely sure it has been a long way to come here. And you are the reason of why Malaysia seems to be the best coach of English in Zanzibar. You are the reason why we are here. Again, I've seen you from the beginning, you start learning English. If you do the same thing of yesterday today, it will give out the same result of tomorrow. So you did the best from the beginning. You're doing the best now. You'll be the best. You are coming superstar. Thank you very much.
Did you come with your family or did you come alone?
I came with my young sister.
Can your sister stand up?
Wow. Did you? I think your young sister should be proud of you. And what you have done here today is absolutely astonishing.